Hey guys, and welcome back to another horror game, and this one is called Wrong Floor, and it's made by the same people who made Depart. So yeah, it's not that long, I think about 15-20 minutes, so straight into the gameplay just like the last one. And very realistic like the last one. Oh, I just called the lift. Can I go up here? Oh god. Fuck me. it's gonna be here. What cabinet are they on for? This wasn't there before. Gone as well. Behind? What was happening? He's changed. Can't move it. Nine one one nine nine zero one one six six. Oh my god, he's gonna be here. 1990 1990. He's moving. Oh my god. I really do not like this game. Got a bit of anger issues there, bud. No, fuck this. One. Open the door. Is it this way I have to do it? There we go. I did the opposite. Yeah, come on, get a weapon. I do not play this game. Why do I play these games? Oh, my palm. absolutely sweating. What's in here? What did that do? Did I do it? I'm so scared. Please can I just leave? Come on. Leave. Oh my god. Freaking hell. Oh my god. My mouth is drenched in sweat. Oh my god. Why do I put myself through these freaking games? Jesus Christ. Shorter than I was expecting, to be honest, but I'm freaking glad it was. My god, see, I never could really do like a 40 minute plus game. Well, I guess I did with Luto, but like something like that, like Luto, that didn't really have that many jump scares. But this, something where the oh my god, that one when I was running. And that one when you turn around and it was there, my god. Fuck me. I'm still fucking shaking from that. But anyway guys, that's been the end of this video. My god, I hate doing these. But I'll continue to do them if you like them. So anyway guys, that's been the end of this video. Hope you like, share, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.